I'm just outside of Washington, D.C. on Annapolis, Maryland's Main Street to take on the colossal challenge at Chick Ruths Delly. I have 1 hour to take down a 116-ounce milkshake plus a 1.5-pound sandwich. That's the equivalent of drinking 9 milkshakes and eating a sandwich 6 times bigger than what you'd get at an average deli counter. Hundreds have tried this monumental feat, but only 2 have succeeded. To win, I need the support of the public more than ever. I need to campaign. I need to befriend babies, listen attentively, help children feel better about themselves, and stand in front of the flag. America, I have one simple promise. I will give this challenge everything I got.
I'm Adam Richman, and I approve this message.
Full of political goodwill, I enter the place of battle. Founded by Chick and Ruth Levitt in 1965, this family-run diner serves up generous portions to both civilians and midshipmen from the nearby Naval Academy. Have you ever sat down, like, just been like, you know, I feel a little peckish, I'm gonna have a half gallon of ice cream?
Can't say that.
You are right now. So you feel you can only eat about half of your sandwich?
Probably, yeah.
Now, what if you had to eat this entire sandwich and drink this entire milkshake?
No way.
No way. With frightful waters ahead, I head to the kitchen to meet the man behind the colossal challenge, Ted Levitt, son of Chick and Ruth. What made you decide, like, hey, I want to really make an Olympic torch full of ice cream?
Midshipmen drink the regulars like nothing, so we figured we'll give them something bigger. So we came up with the sandwiches and the colossal shake.
The colossal challenge starts with a 1.5-pound sandwich or burger. I go for the sandwich, filling it with turkey and house-made corned beef. After Ted steams the meat, oh, that smells unreal. We're ready to build. 40 cubits by 40 cubits. We can actually sail this sandwich away if there's a big flood. And now how does that stay up?
We're just gonna put a pick in it.
This is what holds it together, this. Spartans, tonight we dine in Annapolis. The colossal sandwich is so big, it could be a challenge on its own. But we're just getting started. We're now going to construct this 116-ounce, 6-pound milkshake. It takes 5 separate batches to make the colossal milkshake. Ted starts things off by evenly distributing a 1/2 gallon of milk. Then it's time to choose my ice cream. I learned the hard way in St. Louis. I'm not gonna mix flavors. Let's do vanilla.
Vanilla, most popular.
Word to your mother, let's do vanilla. A 1/2 gallon of ice cream is followed by 12 ounces of syrup. Then each batch is individually blended. Oh my goodness, these are thick, thick, thick. And poured in the towering 2-foot-high glass. Do you have to have like a zoning thing to have this?
No, sir.
One milkshake, one sandwich, 2 challenges in one. I'm too terrified to do this on my own. Luckily, Ted knows a Chick and Ruth's regular crazy enough to join me.
We have a pretty young lady, Heather. She's been eating with us for years, drinking milkshakes, eating our sandwiches, and she's gonna work the challenge with you.
She is. So we're not gonna go head to head. We're gonna do this together.
Yes, sir.
All right, this is what I'm talking. Today is not man versus food. It is not woman versus food. Today is human versus food. I take my place in the dining room to begin the challenge. And soon after, I meet my partner.
Heather, Adam, you guys ready to take the colossal challenge at Chick Ruths in Annapolis tonight?
I say bring it on. What do you say?
Bring it on.
Well, you heard the lady. First come the 1.5-pound sandwiches, a burger for Heather, and turkey and corned beef for me. Then the milkshakes. Chocolate and peanut butter moose tracks for woman, and vanilla for man. Why moose tracks?
Because it has peanut butter in it, and it's the only one I've ever had.
Do you think you'll ever want it again?
Nope.
All right.
We got 1 hour for the challenge, okay, guys? If you finish the challenge, you each get a I Survived the Chick Ruths Challenge t-shirt.
To man and woman versus food.
Go!
milkshake is pure creamy goodness, but I gulp it too quickly.
Right now it's too cold to go on. I got a little bit of brain freeze right here. I'm gonna let this melt for a little bit, work on the sandwich for a bit.
The delicious combo of turkey, corned beef, and Russian dressing warms up my taste buds. And I spend the rest of the first 5 minutes alternating between sandwich and milkshake.
I don't think any one person could eat that amount of food, seriously.
I feel like I'm dining in the shadow of like a skyscraper.
At the 10-minute mark, Heather has downed 1/8 of the shake and hasn't touched her burger. I've managed to take down just over a quarter of each.
I may be feeling good now, but there's still so much of this. And every long draw on that shake, when I finish it, I swallow. I mean, it's like the freight elevator to the basement. Oh!
I'm just east of Washington, D.C. in Annapolis, Maryland, where Heather and I are taking on the Colossal Challenge at Chick Ruths Delly. To win, we must finish a 1.5-pound sandwich and a 6-pound milkshake in under an hour.
You know you can do it. You're a rock star.
We're trying to become the 3rd and 4th people ever to earn a victory.
This is no joke.
Minutes in, and I am going strong, reaching the halfway point on both milkshake and sandwich.
This is 1/2 of the sandwich done.
But Heather hasn't even touched her burger, and the first quarter of the milkshake has frozen her chances.
I think I'm done.
All right, guys, I think our beautiful lady Heather here is going to bow out. Let's hear it for Heather!
36 minutes remaining, the Colossal Challenge has claimed another victim. I need to act quickly or I will be next. I work the sandwich down to a few manageable bites. Then I fully dive into the Colossal Milkshake.
Holy smoking.
Riding the crowd's energy, I chug my way through the 6-pound behemoth.
We got empty glass!
25 minutes to go, and I've devoured over 7 pounds of food. Only a tiny part of the sandwich remains. But thanks to dairy overload, I can't take another bite.
Two more bites.
I hope he can really pick up the pace and finish it. I think he's got a good shot, but we'll just have to wait and see.
With only 20 minutes left, the crowd starts rallying louder than ever. By their overwhelming support, I put the 2nd-to-last bite into my mouth. And then, summoning all my courage, I send the final bite of sandwich down the hatch.
Survive the Colossal Challenge at Chick Ruths.
7.5 pounds of food have been deep sixed with only 10 minutes to spare. Today, for the 3rd time ever, this round goes to man.